Remember, early voting does open up today in the state's primary election. Absentee ballots will also start to go out. The primary is only open to registered Democrats, Republicans, and Libertarians. However, this year, a voter not affiliated with one of the major parties can do same-day registration at the polls and receive the party's ballot. We have polling locations and election resources at your election headquarters. That's at alwaysonkrqe.com. Election day is June 7th. Mark those calendars.